Rhythm is something much more fundamental. It's really the, like, the basic of our life. For example, the first thing that we ever hear is the heartbeat, or the first thing that we ever do is take a breath, you know, and those things have to be very much in rhythm. And if they're not in rhythm, then we all know what happens. We have a problem. And he also talks about other things, like, for example, the sun, the night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and the moon, and the way we speak, we breathe, we walk, rhythm. Everywhere, rhythm. The night and the day, the sun and
the moon. Didn't attack the dinner now. Taka the dinner, taka the dinner now.
In the way we speak, we speak, we speak, we speak.
Thank you.